This is everybody's first time on skis, cross-country skis. No, you're good.
Did you hear what I said about the scale?
Yeah.
So they're basically underneath the center of your foot. So when you're right, when you're pressing down, your scales are grabbing and you don't slide. The trick is when you push, then just try to accelerate how far you slide on the front of your feet because there's no scale.
Right.
So cheating, you know.
Isn't this cool?
Yeah. I feel a little uncoordinated.
Yep.
But it was really fun. You coming back here?
No, not yet. I mean, actually, like, going up and stuff is easy. Yeah. I haven't done, like, the whole, like, the proper way. Here we go. Where you really glide. It is supposed to be a workout. Yeah, Lynn's got it down. See, she's cruising each step. But isn't it amazing how, like, a slight change, or not slight, but, like, change of equipment, and then now all of a sudden we can go up hills.
Right.
Versus with, like, the downhill skis, this would just be, like, no way.
Yeah. That's a really good point. Yeah. I'm
work getting the dad back. That would be very irritating. Very little chance to be able to go back to working on your job.
Are you excited, Naomi?
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah.
Since I'm not running out of
quicksand. Oh, yeah. Just use your poles at this point and keep your feet planted. Soon we'll be actually gliding. Yeah, just follow in the tracks. It's kind of weird, but... Some nice fresh tracks. This is beautiful. You got it. Oh, so beautiful.